Now, because of the grace of Paramashiva and protection of Mahakala Bhairava, the Kailasa has happened. I am safe. I have a place where I have complete religious freedom, where I can revive Hinduism, introduce and revive the authentic Hinduism to Hindus first. You understand, when these anti-guru Hindus don't understand the absolute, complete, definitive sciences of Hinduism, they think all these sciences are fake, and they think these gurus who manifest these sciences are anti-Hindus, and they are really convinced that these gurus need to be eliminated to keep the Hinduism is alive. I am telling you, this is the most unfortunate thing. Actually, I don't hate this anti-guru Hindus. I really don't hate this anti-guru Hindus. I only feel, oh God, what a delusion and ignorance. The ignorance clubbed with arrogance and sometimes political power, media power, money power. These anti-guru Hindus are more dangerous to Hinduism than the anti-Hindus themselves. Especially when they don't understand the principles, possibilities and definitive sciences of Hinduism, especially this Kriyapada principle. I tell you, actually when you pour the mercury with the Pranapratishta mantras, it just becomes solid without any chemicals added, just with the power of the mantra that alchemy happens. I have proved it multiple times. In an organic, natural way, just by the power, the molecules of the mercury can be dismantled and assembled back as solid. From liquid level, it can be dismantled and assembled back as solid. The power of superconscious. Unfortunately, because this was not demonstrated or reproduced in large scale last few hundred years, common Hindus have started thinking all these are fake. Anti-Hindus started developing this narrative, all these are false, superstitions, lies, cheating, charlatan, black magic, all those abusive words are thrown and the anti-Hindu narratives are developed by anti-Hindus. And the anti-guru Hindus have started getting brainwashed by anti-Hindus. Hindus brainwashed by anti-Hindus became anti-guru Hindus. Understand? Hindus brainwashed by anti-Hindus became anti-guru Hindus.